We're still recording.
Yeah, we're still recording. I'm just gonna leave it on live. Straight back.
Legal. I got one, and he feels like he's doing pretty good. Y'all see what we catch. Thank you. like a better fish. Oh yeah, that's a dandy. They are tearing it up. Zoom in real close at the back of the boat so you can see. Come out of that brush pile. Come out of there. Oh, did he come off?
Yep.
Man. What a way to end a long day of catfishing, huh, everyone? And they had him. Give me a second. I'll get you rigged back up. Break it open and I'll tie another one on there. Man, as soon as they hit the water. This is what this rod was built for. Little hiccup, and he got my minnow. Got him.
skinned him. Just got him by the lip skin. Well, and then I hooked him really good, trying to unhook him. Doozy. Woo-wee. When I talk, I reel too fast. Have to slow down. There's any meat left to hook that little thing. Not but for a second, and then I'm just reeling it back in. There. If I miss the first one, I just keep on reeling. They short striking it and double striking. I think they're hitting the darn lead shots.
Hey, right here, put the eyes of the boat.
He's a green.
If he'd have waited just a minute, he'd have been in the boat. don't know if we got all the good out of it, but we got a lot of good out of it.
I don't even know where the brush pile is anymore. I quit moving the dang thing there. And it's a little more off to our right a little bit. Well, about where you're casting. No wonder I ain't catching fish. I'm over here fishing in the desert. You over here fishing in the oasis.
We had two catfish when we started.